G'day, how's it going, folks, and welcome to Australia Worldwide Entertainment with the Godfather. I am your Aussie truckie.
G'day, mate.
Thanks for joining us. It's an honour and privilege bringing you the latest truck and trailer combination that I'm rolling with. And I'm a skinner for American Truck Simulator. I do trucks and trailers. And here is one of my latest designs of the fantastic classic cartoon of Captain Caveman. Hopefully I've done that justice. No, Sun is not there, unfortunately. But we have Captain Caveman, and we're on with the Peterbilt 389 SCS software. Peterbilt. We've got the combo wheels on there, beautiful wheels. And we've got the SWR Customs Mega Pack trailer. And this is the Freighter T-Liner B-Double. And there you got Captain Caveman there on the tag. And you got the lead just there with Captain Caveman. He's sort of doing Captain Caveman style there. And yeah, there's Captain Caveman on the back there as well. Onga bonga. All right, we're ready to rock and roll. We are heading to Dallas, Texas this time around, just over the road from my base, actually. From you know, we went there on our live stream on Sunday Night Lighting the Highways in November when we're rolling with the W900, so you know where we're going if you watch that live stream. So we got some plant substances on this time around, and yeah, we're heading to the Union Pacific down to the Dallas port, as I call it, the depot over down there with all the containers and everything. All right, so this will premiere at ultra-wide 4K, 4K after premiere, 1080p on the premiere, 4K after premiere. So I hope you do enjoy the ride. And just to let you guys know, I've updated some of the billboards personally as well. So you might see some of those new in the gameplay. And also, you might also see some trailers in the traffic flow. There could be some matching ones as well, because I've got 10 of them at the moment currently in the traffic flow. We've got we have started work on the Godfather's ATS freight standalone freight market / traffic pack number 4. It has started work, ladies and gentlemen, and we've got the we've got 30 of them that could spawn at random in the traffic flow currently. This is private. They will be released. I'm hoping to get that released in December. Enjoy the ride. Here we go, folks.
Turn right. Left to continue on the current road, then turn left.
Just to let you guys know that this truck skin is available for you guys now for you to download at modhub.us. There'll be a link in the description that'll direct you to our brand new version 1.1 update to the Godfathers ATS Ownable Trucks Skins Pack, which I've just updated to 1.1. There's 18 brand new skins involved in the pack. The details in the pack will tell you what trucks the skins are for, that are, and they'll have brackets with new next to them, so you know that what is new with the pack compared to the previous version, which was our launch version. So that's been updated, and that's the final update for that pack for 2024. So we'll have our first release of the ATS Ownable Trucks pack next year sometime, at the start of next year, around probably late January, early February at the latest. Subject to change, of course. But this skin is available. The trailer skin isn't, though, at the time of the recording. The trailer skin will become available on the Godfathers. Actually, it might be available for you guys. It depends. It could be available. Yes, it would be available. The trailer skin will be available on the Godfathers Freighter T-Liner Trailers Skins Pack number 17, which I've just released. But at the time of the recording, I haven't released it, so. But yeah, I'll get that pack ready in time, though, for the release this week, as promised to my viewers. On our live stream, we said that we're releasing a couple mods this week. We told you what ones they were. Talk to you guys a little bit later. It's stinking hot in this studio. just remembered that I actually forgot to add the trailers to the trucks, so you might be seeing some of those brand new skins I was talking about with just the trucks alone. They look pretty cool with the just the truck though. But yeah, that I know what I've done wrong. I gotta go and fix it up. It's all good, it's all good. So I rushed it to try to get it in so I could do it on this gameplay, but anyway, that's my bag, my bag. I'll sort that out all good. They look pretty cool on their own, actually. I like that. You know what? I think I might consider doing just a traffic pack with just the trucks. Who would like to see that? Leave me a comment and tell me what your feelings are for that. I might leave that as a poll vote on this premiere, actually. You guys can vote yes or no. Would you like to see me do a pack? And, you know, all the companies and that on the just the trucks. Without the trailers in the traffic flow. That's, I don't think anybody's done that. That would be probably something maybe people would be like, oh wow, that's different.
slow down. Use the right lane to stay on the current road, then turn right. Turn right.
Alright, here we are at the docks.
Rerouting.
Turn those lights on just in case they have a whinge about that. Okay. Get a security check. Alright, we'll pass that. Sweet. Thinking you're driving like a maniac. So I got experience, that's what I got.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, here we are, my friends. We'll go and park her up, but we only got one option. That's the wrong button. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have delivered our delivery in style with the Peterbilt 389 and freighter T-liner B-double with the cartoon character of Captain Caveman! We'll see you on the next one. Take care. Thanks for watching. I come from a land down under. If you hear the thunder, you better run. You better take cover. Cheers.